अयि मञ्चस्थाः मान्यवराः विदुषां वरेण्यः रामसुब्रह्मण्यन् महोदयः अस्य कार्यक्रमस्य संयोजकः श्रीमान् सुधीन्द्रवर्यः स्पेण्टा महोदयः अन्ये उपस्थिताश्च अद्य महान् मे आनन्दस्य विषयः यत् प्राचीनभारतीयगणितपरम्पराम् अनुसृत्य अद्य रामसुब्रह्मण्यन् महोदयः आत्मीयं संशोधनं भवतां पुरतः उपस्थापयिष्यति. फ्रेंड्स, ऐ एम श्योर यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई स्पोक जस्ट नाउ इन जस्ट टू लाइन्स ऑफ संस्कृत. द सेंटर फॉर स्टडी ऑफ इंडियन नॉलेज ट्रेडिशंस एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय ORF हियर, इट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड ऑन 1st ऑफ मे, द मे डे, बाय and the ex-vice chancellor of Mumbai University, Dr. Snehalatha Deshmukh, with a very learned talk, which was followed by Dr. Mayank Wahia's talk, and that was India's contribution to astronomy. And now the third talk is India's contribution to the growth of mathematics. Astronomy and mathematics are again inseparable units. So astronomy, the lecture on astronomy being followed by a lecture on mathematics, that itself is very significant for all of us here at ORF. The center here at ORF aims at not only preserving the Indian knowledge traditions, but to disseminate the wisdom of our ancient seers in simple languages, be it in English or Marathi or Hindi, if not in Sanskrit, to all laymen and all those who are interested in knowing these topics. An humble attempt is being made for such a distribution and dissemination of knowledge from our side, and we do care for your suggestions. Maybe there are so many different areas which need to be unearthed and explored, and to give them a new dimension in today's world. So such relevant ideas are always welcome, and we have been trying our level best to take up the relevant issues, the current topics, and try to search not just, you know, a patchwork that, no, in ancient India we find this, in ancient India we find that. That has been our attempt many times, you know, any idea comes forth and we try to trace it back to the Rigveda. But then truly there are scattered references in all our ancient lores about different sciences, different topics. And just because people are not aware of Sanskrit language, they can't know the contents therein. And therefore such learned talks who have studied both the ancient Sanskrit language as well as the English or the modern languages, and they can express their thoughts and their research, such talks are encouraged. In fact, we are looking for such brilliant people, the gems in the society, who have in a way linked up the ancient with the modern. So we are very happy to welcome here Professor Ramasubramanian. Personally, as I told him when I met him today, that years ago, I mean 2-3 years ago, there occurred a story in Mumbai Mirror that Indian calculus, the calculus was invented by India, it was discovered in India, and a professor from IIT has read, has deciphered a manuscript written in Malayalam, and that shows that we are the discoverers of calculus. Now being a Ganiti, Ganita, that is what we call. Now Ganita is to count. So from this counting, I am quite sure that as Sudhindraji told just now, I am quite sure that Professor will take us to the aganita, incalculable happiness. So I won't come between you and him, and I think I should give the mic to Spenta Vadia to introduce our learned speaker to all of us. Thank you so much.